Loving. This is it. Triple threat action here.
Well, you're looking at three of WWE's best going at it head to head to head in what promises to be an amazing match.
Suplex! Double underhook suplex! Oh, and a backbreaker!
Right to the spine.
So agile.
Here it comes.
Hooked up and
nasty impact.
The challenger's taking on some offense.
She might want to think about taking a breather and letting the other two women go at it.
Continuing to punish them.
Incredible.
Yeah, that's one of those moves that you'll feel for quite a while.
She fights out.
But that doesn't mean the damage wasn't already done.
What a clothesline.
Ouch.
The pin's broken up. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Bloody bulldog. A knee drop.
She is on fire.
Ouch.
Takes her off her feet.
That's how you eliminate somebody's vertical game.
Oh, what a crossface.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Kick to the gut.
Champ's on the defensive now.
He's got to be careful this doesn't turn into a two-on-one assault.
Yeah, but I wouldn't count her out yet. Any one of these three women can win this match.
But don't discount the damage she was able to inflict on her opponent earlier in the match.
You can bet that's still very much weighing on her opponent's mind.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Drop down. Leapfrog. What a strike.
Look at her go.
Taking off her feet now.
And you're not going to win many matches down there. I can tell you that.
Uh-oh, forearm's going to cut off the...
The guillotine is locked in.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
Nope, she releases it.
Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
Incoming! Got the arm.
Harsh impact.
Vicious strike.
She is on fire.
She goes for the cover.
One, two.
I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it.
Wow.
Oh, that was close.
Hooked him up. And a suplex.
Big reversal for her there.
This is the title match we've all been waiting for, guys, and so far it's delivered the goods.
Russian leg sweep.
Going for it all hit, just wearing down the opponent.
Looks like this one's gonna go in the champ's favor.
Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
Looks to me like these superstars are running off fumes right about now.
Samoan drop.
Incredible.
Ring rattling.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
champion into the cover.
And she kicks out with relative ease.
Not yet. Too early.
She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
She's looking at it.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Oh, what impact! She might have it.
Here we go.
She's on a roll.
Harsh impact.
Victory is on the horizon.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Back between the ropes.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
You can't believe this one's over.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
She's not going to go quietly.
This is all but over.
Get out of the way. She ain't playing.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
The champ's in a good spot here.
And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
There it is. It's locked in.
Smart maneuver. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
I wouldn't be surprised if that caused some serious internal injuries.
Back suplex.
Very nice.
She's got her.
DDT.
The challenger in some big trouble here. This could do it. Two.
Well, that was a close call.
Can you believe this?
And now one more time.
It's locked in.
There's no way the champ can lose now. That's one of the more impressive submissions in today's sports entertainment.
To see the ripple effects this winter.